What's going on, Weekend Vibes family? It's your girl, Lady G, and I'm in Westchester County in Yonkers, New York, and I am here at the Umidor Gardens. Yeah.
Dark skin, deep-rooted. Your smile crazy and your ass stupid. I gotta ask, do you jump around a half an hour just to put your jeans on and you kinda laugh? We getting faded. The Weekend Vibe, I know it's your favorite. You and your makeup. Flashback to the summer that we broke up. Put a hole in my heart like a donut.
This is just a little too much sunlight for me. I actually saw this on Instagram on one of my followers' page, and I said, I'm coming to New York and I really want to check this garden out because it's so pretty. I'm super excited. You guys are probably wondering why I'm not using this. Yeah, it's just like a great photo op. So you guys know, hit the Instagram up because the photos will be coming, and I'm just going to show you around the park. It's so pretty here already, and I'm just at the entrance. So you guys, it is so pretty here. I'm like 2 feet in and it's just like gorgeous. So I met this girl from Tampa, actually in the bathroom. I was like, I'm just moving to Florida. She's like, I'm from Tampa. So we exchanged Instagram handles. It's just so pretty. She was like, she found this place on TikTok and I was like, I found this on Instagram. So it was like photo shoot. So it's just so pretty here, guys. Like, wow.
Say your body talk to me nice. Say now my love you didn't need for your life. Yeah, I love no be like. Say every day together, yeah, day and night. Yeah, if I leave you go by. Yeah, if you leave I go
stroking
by.
Your back, baby. Loving your body, baby. As you're whining your body, baby. So crazy. Loving your body, baby. Girlie, what need to me?
It's really hard to kind of vlog in New York because I gotta make sure I don't get hit and there's a lot of people walking around. I wanna make sure I put on my mask, but you guys won't be able to hear me. So I'll just give you guys more scenery like I always do. So yeah, just walking, and the place is across the street, so I can't actually vlog and walk across the street because these people in New York do not care. We'll get hit. So let me take you guys inside. The restaurant's across the street. I'll see you guys inside.
Okay.
like I told you guys, it's in Chinatown. It's a cute little hibachi spot. You know, you have the option of cooking the food yourself or they'll cook it for you. So you know I'm gonna choose the option to cook myself because that's hype. I'm like real hype right now about that. Yeah, it's a really cute restaurant and that's it. I'm really feeling this hair. When I tell you guys, this summer content is about to be so fire. Like, y'all even know what I have planned for Weekend Vibez. I know you guys really like the challenges and stuff like that. It's just really hard to coordinate with the people I got in challenges with. But it's all good. I have more challenges planned when I go back home. But right now, it's just gonna be a summer content and just stuff that I do in NYC. That because majority of the people that watch this channel, I know you guys are in Florida, so I want to bring New York to you. Weekend Vibez on location, basically. So I just want to show you guys stuff like that. I don't really sit and talk in these videos, so I want to do a little bit more of that. Let me know if you guys want like sit down videos. Tell me in the comment section if you guys want like sit downs. Don't worry, come fall, I'm gonna be rolling out challenges left to right. Y'all gonna get tired of it when it comes.
Excited. I'm here at a winery in Pennsylvania. It's so beautiful here. Like seriously, Pennsylvania. Y'all might see me move here. Like seriously, it's that pretty here. I'm here at a winery with my cousins. And I'm taking you guys along for the festivities. I'm literally having like, instead of a hot girl summer, I'm having a tri-state summer because literally I woke up in New York this morning and now I'm in Pennsylvania. So come on guys, look, let's see the winery. It's so cute. Look at the wine, guys. Well, the grapes, I should say. Understand how pretty it is here. Okay, tell me again what this one was.
So this is Sunshine Red. It's Concord and it's just Concord and strawberry.
Okay.
It's sweet red, tastes like Welch's grape juice. And then this is Terroir White. So it's just a sweet white kiwi and pineapple. I think we
thank you.
You're welcome.
Right, cuz? Which one would we try first?
Sweet red.
Red.
You said this is sweet red?
No. Yep. So that's a sweet red.
Cheers.
Thank you so much.
I've had something like this before.
I just cooked the roast beef with sweets. We're going to start from here.
Tezzo's on the expertise with the wine.
These are the ones that we'll be trying.
Oh, no dry. Plus a sweet, sweet, just a sweet flight.
I would do a sweet flight if I was sweet.
There is mine. Hopefully you guys can hear me.
Dream out, I love somebody like you.
So good.
So Nate and your stage just got us some pizza. Over here.
Sorry, I had to drink.
What was the hypeness before? You were so excited.
It's my favorite!
Thanks, cuz. So let me just show you guys some of the grapes. I actually squirted one on my entire face just now. and not a piece got in my mouth. And why, when I decided to pick up the camera to show you guys, I can't find that one grape. Oh, here we go. Like, I'm about to pick one of these grapes. You know how you do it for the vine? I'm about to do it for the YouTube. It was sour!
Oh no.
Oh.
They're not ready to eat.
No. Those grapes were sour.
No, I think it's in here. But we can go this way and come around because I want to get the whole view.
Damn, I'm ready. Oh yeah, you can enter in through there.
Okay.
Come prepared.
It's a good time.
Hi, say hi to Weekend Vibez.
Hi.
That's where I got the cheese from.
Oh, you're making it. Let's see what you got.
Yes.
All right. Okay.
It's a smoker. Typically in Jamaica, that's how they do with their chicken, and it tastes so much different than regular grill. Thank you, girl. Hello, hello.
Are you slushy girls?
I am now. Daryl recommended this. Do you know Daryl?
I don't know Daryl at all.
Now this is a slushy made from wine. I got a watermelon flavor. Somebody at 7-Eleven.
You want a sweet flavor,
Yeah.
Our second round of wine tasting.
Alright, so I know what I'm doing. Can you get that? I never tried it, but
this one is
I'm
exotic.
That this
it's
one might
mixed
taste
with
slow.
Like dry and
wait,
sweet
wines.
And
it's part of dry and sweet.
Oh, but I found two.
Cucumber, gin, white.
So this is some smoked
so
bacon
it
cheddar
probably
cheese.
Works. So I'm gonna try that.
And they gave us some crackers
I'm
gonna
buy
to go
a bottle
with
of that. The sweet, and then I think the mango.
Just trying out some.
You said you like this one, the lime.
It doesn't really taste like cheddar, but
which one? This?
I taste the bacon.
You said you liked it.
It's okay.
We'll see. I might end up.
Not eating for so long kind of heightened my senses too. Uh-oh, she doesn't like it.
This is a pear brandy.
She doesn't like that one.
So we are getting a personalized tour from security. Our personalized tour.
So this is the beautiful and fabulous underground room. And that's Teresa. She runs and manages
to take
care of all of this.
Hi, Teresa. Teresa, good. Say hi to Weekend Vibez.
She does everything here.
She does. Whoa. She does. Thank you. Everything. She's phenomenal.
She could be like top five of the best people ever.
We agree with that, Jamie.
Right. I'm in the way.
We're getting a private tour.
Excuse me. Let me get out.
Right, let's get them out of here a little bit.
So this is where they do two things down here. They do the underground experience, which is a wine pairing. So they'll take five wines, pair them with chocolates, pumpkin seeds, things like that. And that's done Saturdays and Sundays in the afternoon. And then we also do the world-class dining down here, which is what they're prepping right behind us over here. And that is a five-course gourmet dinner that they have paired with. Each course is paired with its own wine. Ooh. And there's a sommelier that sits with you and walks you through the entire experience. So that all happens right down here in this beautiful room. The owner's wife, Tiffany, she envisioned the room, and then Randy, the owner of the winery, basically turned it into a reality for her.
Oh, that's a good husband,
right? And what time does this
he
room
could
open?
Be, Randy honestly could be the world's nicest guy. He really could be.
Where's Randy?
I haven't seen him I got here at noon and I saw him then. But yeah, he could be the world's nicest guy.
No, that's you, Daryl. That's you. That's you, Daryl.
Simply untrue.
That's you. Don't give away your title.
And that is the one of the chefs that takes and does the world-class dining down here.
What time does this room open?
7. So that's what they're setting up now for dinner tonight.
Wow.
That's so exclusive. Nice. This is a Weekend Vibez exclusive.
Right?
Let me show you one more thing.
Okay.
Well, don't go back where he's making the food because we don't want to do that.
Mm-hmm. Can I do that? I'm a foodie.
We're getting an exclusive, guys.
I appreciate
only because you're Weekend Vibez.
Thank you.
Hello. Beautiful chandelier. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
I love this
place. Exclusive. Look at this.
We're actually going to go into the wine cellar.
What? Oh, Daryl.
You're going to see where they're going to process.
Daryl, you're wedding and dining us. Private tour.
See where his favorite is?
You're right. Oh, it feels nice.
So how do Weekend Vibez?
Hi!
So this is the wine cellar, obviously. So
where the magic happens.
This is where they do all the bottling, corking, labeling. Not too many years ago, they were doing all this by hand. And I think they did it for about a year and a half. The whole process was done, like assembly line, like with people going down, like corking it.
Everything. So now this one machine
does
everything.
Yep. The other side, like I said, he's in the process of cooking, so I don't want to
double filming me
like
in your state.
Tight space. But yeah, you can see like the big vats of wine that are just in there, just like
beautiful cousin
waiting to get.
She's so pretty.
To do. So, yeah, this is the wine cellar. This is. Everything is perfectly temperature controlled down here.
Guys, in these boxes, the good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness, yeah. It's...
Oh, it's Scooby-Doo!
This is nice.
That looked like Scrappy, actually.
Oh yeah, that's Scrappy.
Looks a lot more like Scrappy-Doo.
You might be onto something there, yeah.
No, it...
This is nice.
I could never get on board with Scrappy.
Thank you,
he's just a big troublemaker, that
he's
Scrappy.
In trouble, yeah.
He is. I mean, like, you know how he always would start stuff and then like run behind his dad and Shaggy and see,
that's
not
what
right.
The little ones do.
Daryl, give yourself a nice shout out to welcome yourself to Weekend Vibes. Daryl's the best, guys.
Yeah.
If you guys ever come to PA, come find Daryl.
I'll do in a pinch. That's about it.
For real.
But no, I'm glad you guys were able to come out.
Yeah. Thank you. Right?
You helped make this experience.
Yes, Daryl. Yes.
That is honestly what Randy, the owner of Blue Ridge, that's what he wants. He just wants everyone to come out here and have the best possible day. Their whole motto here is just enjoy life. And that's all he wants everyone to do is he comes out here and he just wants everyone to enjoy themselves, have the best day possible, and he, like I said, he could be the world's nicest guy.
No,
if you stay here long enough, you get fireworks tonight too. I'm just saying.
Fireworks?
They do it all.
Yo, Daryl.
There's Connor.
Connor, say hi to Weekend Vibes.
I think so.
Oh,
I'm
lied to. There's not fireworks. Tonight.
Aww.
Fireworks
is Labor
Day.
Aww.
Wait, Labor Day. That's when my friend's birthday. She's trying to come over her birthday, and I'm gonna tell her to come here.
So this is Connor.
Connor, say hi.
Everything here.
Okay, just say hi to Weekend Vibes.
Woo!
Hey guys, this is Nate in Yellow State. Hey, what up?
What up, guys?
All right.
So yeah, this is it.
Oh, this is cool. Oh no, I definitely have to come back here. I'm telling her. This is
your
my
next
recommendation
here at the Blue Ridge.
This is where it all goes down.
I couldn't do all the fancy stuff that you do.
Excuse me.
Stay with Connor. Connor will throw you the fancy stuff.
No, not any better than you, Daryl.
Oh, no, trust me. Anything I can do, Connor can do, but better.
Ooh.
I don't know about that.
Bed and breakfast.
Yep.
Hi. Say hi to Weekend Vibes.
Hi.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Hear me not trying to get yes.
There you go.
Hold up. So how do you go? And now we're back on the outside. Not Daryl getting us the exclusive one that they sit in preserve. For how long is it?
I don't know.
8 month bottle wine.
8 month bottle. Eight
so, come check out how beautiful this bottle is.
Oh, it's free.
This is Blake pouring. Hi, guys. There it is, the underground. Did Daryl give you the story of how that wine is?
Yes.
Right.
Hey, of course, enjoy.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you, Daryl.
You guys have like a YouTube channel? Or
yes, you gotta follow.
Yeah.
We can buy it. I'll give it to you. Cool.
This is me.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, wow.
I'm ready.
No, I really don't like her.
I'm mad that you got cards. Get away from me. Get away. Look at business cards. My mom says she gets one too.
You should. What you think? I'm gonna save mine.
Be careful. Dry wine, but this isn't that bad.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Let me get this.
And so you guys primarily do on your channel, is it?
They do.
So I guess this is where we had it. All right. Yo, we got the cousins in the building. They're about to eat. It's Tony. I haven't seen Tony in a long time. Tony's here. That's what I'm talking about. We Weekend Vibez, Lady G, Yanni, okay, cousins are all together, got music playing in the background. They are, we are at Alvin and Friends, all right, we're at Alvin and Friends, this is what the menu is looking like.
We got the catfish. I caught it this morning. Right. Swear to God, alright?
Hey.
We got the rack of lamb. Gotcha. This guy, I didn't really raise him, but I know. Fried chicken. This chicken right here, he's my favorite chicken. I killed him just for you. Right?
Hey!
Enjoy your.
So I ended my night in Yonkers, New York with a cousin's dinner. I hope you guys enjoyed part one of A Week in My Life, NYC Summer, aka my tri-state summer. Make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe.
Dark skin, deep rooted. Your smile crazy and your ass stupid. I gotta ask, do you jump around a half an hour just to put your jeans on and you kinda laugh?